are watching Fox 24 News at 5:30.
A state audit confirms almost $150,000 was used for questionable purchases in Washington County. Good evening, I'm Chelsea Helms. Thanks for joining us tonight. For our top story, Peyton Yeager is live in studio to show us how officials are adding precautionary techniques to make sure county funds aren't misused again. Peyton?
Chelsea, after former Information Technology Director John Adams used countywide funds for travel and to ship items to his home, the state ordered a complete audit on all purchases from 2011 to 2017. Today, the reported findings confirmed that $147,000 was misused. County Attorney Brian Lester says the majority of the transactions were used through a purchasing card or P-card, a technique that was never monitored until now. New layers of approval levels, as well as checking inventory numbers, will now be put in place.
It is Judge Wood's desire to continue that and to beef it up to make sure that we are doing a much better job of our inventory, of our disposal, so that we know, and for insurance purposes, it's great to have too. Our insurance advisor had been telling the county that for years, apparently, that, you know, we don't have a good inventory. If something happens, the courthouse burns down, we don't know what's in it.
Washington County Judge Joseph Wood will head to Little Rock at the end of this year and may be asked to testify with the Legislative Audit Committee about this specific case. Live in studio, Peyton Yeager, Fox 24 News.
All right, thanks, Peyton. These protocols come after the county's former information technology director was arrested for using a county-issued money card for personal purchases. 56-year-old John Adams, who you see here, resigned in January and was arrested in February of this year. Adams pleaded not guilty to theft of county property back in April of this year.